Now we just have to wear masks and obviously wash our hands and sanitize our hands a lot more. But I feel like there's more that could be done. But there's not enough equipment.